If you're not rolling, you better start. Oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah, like that 90s mixtape vibes.
All right, let's get serious now. Serious acting stuff. I'm McKell, I play Spike.
Hi, I'm Jojo Macari, and this is the Work Colleagues Challenge. No, we are we know each other. We know each other inside and out.
Yeah, I think we know each other pretty well.
Yeah.
Oh, I got this, bro.
Dear. Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. One, three, two, three. Spam sandwich.
I put old, out of date doll.
That's true. I routinely was making dal through the shoot,
yeah,
leaving it in the fridge until my whole apartment would smell so bad that I couldn't ever have anyone visit me. Whereas yeah, when you're eating a Spam sandwich, it's only quality.
Whoa.
Scarface!
Yes, my guy. Okay, yeah.
Greatest of all time.
It's the greatest of all time. Shout out to Al. You're a G.
Three.
Two.
One.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
No, I think it's very difficult to not laugh when you've got Jojo with you. He's just so funny, so.
Oh. It's not good, though. It's not good, like, that's not what you want.
No, but it's great because sometimes you're, like, doing really dark things and putting yourself in dark places in your head, and then.
Then someone comes in making fart noises.
Five Guys.
Five Guys burgers and fries.
To be fair, I kind of lived off Five Guys this whole job. honestly, I think I have only eaten Five Guys. When I get to my heart.
Yeah, buy him stuff. Yeah. It's the Jojo and McKell combo.
Okay, I could go with that. I think it'll be like a good cop, bad cop kind of vibe because I just went with me. I said me for show, for show. The thing is, Jojo,
yeah,
too nice to people, bro.
That's
like,
true.
I feel like we'd catch the baddie and then I'd be like, you're going down, mate. You just be
hang
like,
on a second, Mikel, this guy seems pretty cool.
But I think us as a combo, good cop, bad cop routine.
It could be good.
It'd be so like, what is going on? It's my guitar.
That's nice.
But there's also drums. Right.
Bagpipes.
Didgeridoo.
I play a little bit of the recorder. McKell.
Yeah, I do the best Jojo. Yeah, doing Jojo is just all about having 100,000,000% energy. And just, like, your body has to kind of be like, all right, yeah, yeah, all right. That's my Jojo.
Let me see your McKell. What are you doing this weekend, man? I think we're just gonna go Europe.
Yeah, that's kind of like me.
I don't need either. Yeah.
That's why we're friends with Harrison. That's like the only. If Jojo was my wingman, I think you'd scare him off. Like pretty quickly. All right, my guy McKell and you, all right.
Wow, look at that guy.
And I think I'm just too moody to be a wingman. I feel like, yo, my friend likes you, bro. Just go and chat to him.
Yeah, go to chat to that guy. Like, he's clearly unhinged.
Just go see that. All right, I'm over here. Yeah.
It's Martin Clunes. It's an unusual biopic idea of sort of like guessing what I'm gonna do.
I put Bill Murray.
Oh, I would love that. I would like that a lot more than Martin Clunes. No offense, Martin, if you're watching this.
If you know Jojo, you know that he has a picture of Bill Murray in his wallet.
Yeah, I carry a picture of Bill Murray with me everywhere I go. Yeah. No, Donald Glover. I think he looks a bit like McKell.
Yeah.
I think that's a pretty good shout.
I'll take that. I've heard that before.
Yeah.
I just said me. Because who knows me like me?
I should have. Hang on a minute. Are we meant to be guessing what the other person's going to say?
No, I don't think that's the game, bro.
What is the game?
BFFs for life, bro.
Yeah. Wifey for lifey.